everyone, this is Rick, and we're here to play some more Donkey Kong 64. In the previous episode, we finished up Jungle Japes as Diddy Kong, got everything we can as Diddy Kong, 100% of the level with him, and beat the boss in that level with DK. You had to fight off with Donkey Kong. And then we took the key that we got from that, took to K-Lum-Z, and he helped us unlock the second level, Angry Aztec. We came in here, learned a couple things. We already got a new instrument, so we have an instrument now. For both DK and Diddy, we have an instrument that can unlock some areas. We used it to unlock this area, and we are now going to continue through to the next section of the level and see what else we can do. So who do we have here? You are... I cannot tell. I feel like you are red, though. Nope, you are purple. You're tiny. Okay. Oh, God. Okay, and this is a chunky barrel, so that's to make Chunky go large. He becomes large and in charge. Oh yeah, these little things. Okay, this is DK section. Okay, here we go, Diddy Kness. What the? Okay. Can't do anything there yet. Like I said, that's DK, and I guess Chunky as well has a boulder. Okay. Over here, we got some more numbers we can open up. Fantastic. Warp pads. Okay, I still don't have your ability yet. Because you can learn your rocket or barrel, whatever it is. Okay, that's one. Two. Three. Four. Okay, so that raises the tower up. Oh, there's bananas on the trees. Okay. Since I haven't even learned to move yet. It'd suck if I was timed for that. No? Okay. What the? Up the tree. There we go. No! There we go. Okay. There's no way now I was gonna say it. I don't think there's any way. There's probably some way if you're like super good and like you know how to glitch through things and such. There's probably some way you don't even need to move, but I'm like, do I need health? I did. Not need, but it was helpful. Alright. So let's try to find Cranky Kong here so I can learn them to move. It's gonna be very helpful. Okay, nothing up here for me. Oh god. Okay, the change barrel. Okay, we're looking at Snide. Yeah, the teeth follow you after those things. Die. Okay. More DK stuff to do over here, that's fine. I will get there. Okay. There's a DK invincibility thing there. No, I can't go that way until... Or no, I think I can. Oh yeah, no, I can. I remember. Okay, there's nothing in here for me. It's only for new characters. Bad news, Diddy Dude. I think maybe later you can unlock other. I can't remember. Maybe you can't. But this is just, these have them in here so you can get the weapon as a different character later. Type of thing. So. Okay. Like I said, there's a DK section. I saw some bananas. So I might do that. Oh, man. Oh, God. Okay, nothing here. I think I need to be DK for lots of stuff right now. Okay, that's a DK balloon. Okay, there's a DK Burrow Blast thing. Alright. Yeah, I think I need to go be DK. Let me check out one more thing over here, though. There's one section here that's like, you hit it, you shoot it with a certain character and you get stuff. Yeah, there's more, there's another boss. It's a weird boss area. Like a weird section that the boss battle be in. So those headphones, oh, there we go. Those headphones there are for refreshing your instruments. As they mentioned, your instruments can use up energy if they're used not on top of the little pads, and that's what it's for. So like if I use it now, right, I only have 10 uses of it, right? So now I only have 9 uses left, but if I hit this, it refreshes it back to 10. So. That's what that's for. Oh my god. Alright, let's just go in here. Nope, wrong way. I found it's opposite. It's like you press right, it's left. Makes no sense. Okay, so let's... let's go back this way. So like I said, there was some stuff over here for DK. See, some of them automatically shoot. Some of them I don't have control over. I missed that one. Now, the good thing is if you miss, you just miss. You don't get hurt. There's no death, no nothing like that. Even though dying in this game isn't that big a deal, if I remember correctly. You just miss, you have to redo the whole thing. Not a big deal. I hit the exact same spot. It's not great. Wrong button. I pressed A instead of Z. Three times in a row. The exact same spot. Why is this so difficult? Seriously. Should I have to be in DK right now, being blasted apart, blasted away like this all the time? There we go! Jeez. So I'm not for a golden banana. What it does is it unlocks something. Oh, that's what unlocks the camel. Okay. Thank you, I've got this old banana. Yeah. Bum, bada, bada. Oh, and then unlocks. There we go. Okay. So I'll go back for the camel in a minute. I want to do this first. Nope. Nope. There we go. Nope. Kind of surprised that worked. Alright, let's go in here first. I'll go back to the camel one. It's gonna sit there for a while. Ooh, Lanky. I thought it was timing. Okay, I was wrong. I was wrong. I get Lanky next. Who's that? Can you come in here and something? I keep pressing the button too early. Alright. So I guess we'll go in here. Let's try to free up our friend. What? That's right. You don't get hurt unless you do something like the music thing, which has a music pad right there. Let me start flying. Alright. Oh, and the camel wakes up. Oh. Apparently it spits once and it makes the water back to normal. Alright. Okay, now a timer. Okay. Which is good because I want to do some more exploring first. That was weird that I could walk so far afterwards. Oh, yes. I need my invincibility move before I can do that. I know that much. Really? Okay. I need Lanky to open up that. Okay, I need my camera thing. I should probably try and go get that. Nope. There we go. Okay, this is the Lanky Kong pitcher thing or instrument thing. Oh. All right. So where was that? See, I can't see anything. Like, I actually can't see anything. Okay, I am going there. Okay. I couldn't tell. and they're his. Alright, cool. I did not know that's where he was. Okay. Alright, so he has blue bananas. Anything blue is him. Right, so now I've unlocked on the character. It's good. And I got another banana. And there's two. I have to come back in here with Lanky. There's two balloons in here for him. Down. Thank you. Oh. Go through here. Just trying to think if there's anything else I can do as DK. I'm not exactly sure who's supposed to get that barrel. Interesting. Okay. Well, there's a barrel up there. Okay, let's just mine up. Let's be our new character. Really, can I not? Can I not? Fine. Alright, let's just be Lanky. Alright. Oh, I don't have my gun with Lanky yet. Okay. Okay. That's fine. I need to go power him up, I guess. Okay, because I know I saw bananas up here. So let's go and grab these bananas. And the ones over here. And then I might as well. Okay, this is Lanky's instrument, but I don't have it yet. Yeah, this guy can look how far you can fire. Oh wait. Hey, no, there's a button here. Nope, I don't have the other one. Hopla! Alright, so let's head out. So I need to learn his gun and his instrument. So let's go try to do that. Okay, so his gun would be right over here. Ish. Oh, so close. That's nine. Wait, wasn't it over? Oh, it's over there. It was over there. Oh, that could have worked. Okay, I wasn't certain. That's fine. Whoop-boo! Alright, and I got 5 coins. It's good. Grape Shooter. Perfect. I like how they give you the exact same instructions for every Kong. I guess the game's trying to tell you, the game's trying to tell the character, not the player, I'm guessing, is the thought process there. I don't have the other 3. Damn it. Alright. And you all learn the instrument, so that's why I'm doing all this. Oh god. Get in the shop. Alright. Welcome to the candy shop. Oh, I don't have enough coins. I'm 1 coin short. Oh, there's more blue bananas here. Can I get another blue coin? Hopefully. secret blue coins over here. No? Oh. What? I don't know what that just as I left, that's okay. Is that camel one still out? I doubt it. Now that I left the level. I doubt it. Oh, it is still. Okay, mine. All good then. I was like, oh wait, did I just reset that? No. No, this game's actually really good about saving progress. Then I'm gonna reset everything. That's good. Okay. Alright, cool. While I'm here. Man, wrong way. Okay, I guess what I can do with Lanky here. Yes, I can go back in here. Oops. Right, I can go back in here. And now I can use my gun in here. So now there's at least one gun section in here. And hopefully there'll be another coin in here to let me get my instrument. That's my hope. Okay, so these are only inside here. These are another one. What? Oh, it didn't work. Sorry. That didn't work for a second. Oh yeah, this! Oh no. Oh, I had to, okay. Yes, coins. Okay, good. All right, this is good. Okay. There's like an order to this, isn't there? Oh, it's like a matching game. I'm thinking the colors are still matching together. Ooh. Yeah, it looks like colors are still matching together. Okay, good. That doesn't reset it. Okay, good. I thought for a second there that the whole thing would reset. Okay, it's just a simple matching game. Alright. That's not bad at all. What the hell are you doing there? I was gonna say, I know they responded. Respawn. Alright, cool. So I got my coins. So now I can go back out and get my instrument. I played the trombone for 1 year. In grade 5, I did band and I played the trombone. It didn't go well. Alright. Fantastic. So now you have your instrument. So I know there's an instrument thing in the area I was just in. Let's go back. Let's go back again. There might be a quick way to do this, but I don't know it. Oh! He did get me. Wait! Before I do that. I just remembered. I'll come back at some point. Yeah. All right. Okay, I just want to do that. No, oh yeah, I didn't hit my. The number didn't show up. I thought I hit too early, but if the number doesn't show up in the corner, that means you did it correctly. Or not. I got a free hit. I got a free use. Nice. I'll take it. Because it didn't cost me a thing, yet it didn't activate it. So I technically got a free use of it. Alright, so that opened up that. So does that mean I use this as Lanky? I do. Because you learn a move with Lanky Kong. But I don't have it. I don't want to do that. So that didn't show up the first time, right? But it didn't activate the switch either. You learn a new move with Lanky Kong, but I don't have it right now. Yeah, I don't have the other two. And there's no way I can go from up here, is there? No. Okay, that's fine. I know how to get up there. I just don't have the move yet. What did we do? In this level in particular, we've unlocked 50 bananas and 2 golden bananas, 45 bananas and no golden bananas for Diddy, and Lanky has 1 golden and 41 blue bananas. So yeah, so hopefully that goes well. Next episode we'll continue on with Lanky. We need to try to find Cranky Kong so we can learn our special abilities. Diddy with his jetpack, Lanky learns how to walk on his hands, and DK learns invincibility. So I'm assuming I can learn all of them, because if I have you have one, can I check? I don't think I can. No, it doesn't look like I can. I was gonna say, can I check each individual Khan's coins right now, but I have to become them to find out. So anyways, but I should be able to learn all those moves as soon as I find Cranky. And I visually know where he is, but I don't know how to get there. So Anyways, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please leave a comment down below. What you thought of the video? What you want to see in the future? Hope you guys had a fantastic day. And don't forget, always be awesome.